championship of the world. First up to the scale is the challenger. $185 for the challenger. Next up on the scale is the champion. $185 for the champion.
Yeah, what's going on, everybody? It's iPodKingCarter here, the Superman of YouTube. Yeah, I know y'all like this short intro right there. I'm going to start doing that more often. By the way, don't mind my Freak Boy shirts right now. I'm going through like a sort of an endorsement phase where I'm trying to get as much credit as I can get. So I done pasted 10 sponsors on my shorts. Don't ask me why I picked the short shorts. I don't know what the fuck I was doing, but... shit, that was a crazy punch. But in this match, basically me and this dude was going at it punch for punch, tick for tat. And you know, I just wanted to showcase a little bit more. So what I decided to do was, you know, get a little bit more defensive and, you know, go head hunting as usual. I really don't take heed in people. Hold up. Yo, almost rocked him. I'm getting a whole lot stronger. Basically what I've been doing is, before every fight, I've been working on my takedown defense. I've been working on my power and my speed. So you'll see a lot of snapping jabs and all of that. You know what I'm saying? Also, the next round will be live. I know everybody probably was wondering, like, when is he going to go live? When is he going to go live? So basically, that round will be live just because of the simple fact that something happened that was not supposed to happen. But I'm not going to, you know, say nothing about it. But this is a title defense. Basically, if this guy wants to die for my belt, then let him. Because I'm going to keep tagging him the entire match. Now, also, another thing that I'm working on learning new moves. Finally, I've decided, you know what, I'm very far into my career. It's about time for me to step up my moves, step up dominant moves, and finally learn a few things that I didn't know my entire career. You know, including, you know, certain moves like high kicks, takedowns, and stuff like that. So, you guys will be seeing a lot more from me in the next few videos. Alright, we got about 40 seconds left in the round. Now, this dude, he has a massive lead left and right. It's like he steps right into the shot and it's total power. So, you know, he was going head hunting as well as me. But me, I got the great takedowns and head hunting. That's what I do. He is so lucky he doesn't have that much time left in this round. It would have been Rap City. Uh-huh. Yeah, you cut. Oh, look at the bridge of this dude's nose. Somebody call a medic. God damn. All right. Yeah, I'm doing good so far. Try to keep the fight standing. Why not? Shit, I'm tagging him. Damn, cut, man. You got your work cut out for you this round. Boy, I'm telling you, if he would have got knocked out from that, I'd have been jumping all up and over this motherfucker. Okay. All right. Cool, let me get back out here, man. I know what I gotta do. What up, Lariani? How you doing? What's up with you? I know. Look at me, so calm, cool, and collective. Oh, jab, cross, jab, uppercut. Woo, uppercut! Boy, my combination's on point. Oh, shit, hold up, let me... I'm not chasing you. Nice little jabs, nice little crosses. Ah, nice defense. Yo, my takedown defense is getting so much better. Fuck yeah. Alright, come on. No, I'm not chasing. Nice kick. Nope. Ooh, good slip. I'm not even gonna lie. Uppercut. Ah, missed. Come on. Nah, I'm not chasing you. Ah, good kick. Uppercut. Oh, uppercut. Ah, jab. Let me get this jab snapping. Hold up. Hold up. Ah, jab. Woo. You're lucky I slipped that. Ah, come on, jab, jab. Cross, uppercut. Yeah, let me get that. Come on. I'm waiting for it, man. Ah. Nice. Oh, uh-oh. You want to go night-night? Ah. Okay. I got side control. Let me get that full mount. Nah, bitch. Come here. All right. That's cool. Let me get that. Uh-oh. You don't want these elbows. Yeah, you better hold on. You better hold on for your life. You want to die for this belt, huh? You want to die for this belt. Full mount. Yeah. Yeah. Ah, good. Good takedown. Damn it. All right. Let me get up out of here. I don't even play this role. Oh, shit. Whew, that was a crazy elbow, by the way. Come on. Here we go. Ah. Come on. One more time. Good shit. Uh-oh. You about to go night-night. You is about to go night. Yo, you wanted to come up against me for this belt, man. All you suckers out here that want to come and try to get my belt, you going to have a long day with me. Yeah, I'm not chasing you. I'm going to bait you in. Uh-huh. Ah, fuck. Nice double leg. Okay. As soon as I get up out of this, man. Oh, shit. Whoa. There we go. Get up off me. Here we go. Oh, shit. Nice lead. Oh, shit. Whoa. You want to die? You don't want to die for this belt, boy. You better go back home. You NCAA champ. Shit, you motherfucking All-American want to come after me for my belt? You got another thing coming, boy. Me and my tight shorts. Let's go, man.
Yeah, let's look at it again. There was certainly bad intention when he throws this one. And again, and here's the knockout blow.
What a great job. Right on the button. I'm not so sure that he knows how he got knocked out. Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Leving has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 12 seconds of the second round, declaring the winner by knockout and still the UFC middleweight champion of the world, David the King.
The King retains his UFC championship.
Finally, I got a nice uppercut defeat. Finally, something that connected. And I remember that last video that I had with a blazing uppercut. Everybody said it was a phantom uppercut. It didn't even hit the guy, but that one connected right there. But I want to show you guys a little bit of something. A new move that I'm going to grab. Finally, iPodKingCarter gets new moves. Like, goddamn, how long has it been? We've been asking for this since day one. God damn it. What happened to you learning moves before? Well, I'm sorry, but I took my time. I don't know. But yeah, man, throughout these next few videos, you're going to see a lot of new moves from me. I promise you, I am not going to come out with no shitty videos of me just throwing hooks and jabs and trying to take the guy down from the back. I'm going to pull out some new moves just for y'all, just so y'all can finally see what I'm capable of on UFC. Also, I'm going to be going up in pride mode. I don't know if there are any pride fans that watch my UFC videos, but if you are, I got 3 amazing videos that you're going to want to see. I'm not going to give any more information on them videos. I just want you to know that I fought 3 fights in a pride tournament, and that's that. also, with this move right here, it's a beautiful takedown move that gives me side control. Now, if you see it here, as soon as I learn how to do it, what you do is you just got to grab the guy's head and automatically Just press LB and the RS and the figures that it asks you to. Now, with this move, it's amazing because... With this move, it's amazing because as soon as you clinch and you grab his head, it's an automatic takedown. It's points on the scoreboard or scorecard. And you can just, you know what I'm saying, keep doing it every time. Like, so say you block a shot and you just grab the guy, just take him right down. Now, you can start punching them. You can start kneeing them. It gives you the ultimate position when you're on the ground. You know, you can pound. You can go for submission. You can get top. You can get bottom. It doesn't matter. Thanks for watching, you guys. This is IKC signing out. Peace.